The age of consent is against the Bible. God created Adam and Eve. God proclaimed, let them bleed so they can breed. I mean, it's a sign, right? You menstruate, you can get pregnant, and you'll create everyone in God's own image. Get them pregnant so they can propagate. Go forth and multiply. When do girls menstruate? When do boys get erections? God decided that 12 to 13 year olds were old enough to have sexual intercourse in order to produce offspring for the glory of God. The kingdom of God decreed that sex between 13 year olds is his intention so that more babies and souls will litter the planet. The kingdom of man decreed that sex between 13 year olds is illegal so that the state can control propagation. Who is the state to thwart God's purpose? 13-year-olds should demand their God-given reproductive rights. That's right. That's what I'm saying.